The next participant is a jazz band from Fort Madison High School Group A, under the direction of Tracy Madsen. Will the judges please turn to the forums for Fort Madison A High School?
Good morning. This is Jazz 2 from Fort Madison, and we're going to be playing three pieces for you. The first is Critical Mass, and it's going to feature Emma Rose on the alto saxophone, followed by Backburner, and that's going to feature Cole Smith on the trumpet, and ending with Aim High, Sally Johnson.